Alright, what is up, guys? Nightswarm here from Mammoth Games, Inc. Gonna be playing some TMNT Mutants in Manhattan. Just came out, Platinum Games. Anyone knows me, I am a huge Ninja Turtle fan. So, yeah, let's waste no time and get right into this. I'll probably play most of the Turtles pretty equally. I'll probably, honestly, favor Raph a bit, so... Alright, do you want me to try the tutorial? Let's see how long the tutorial takes, just to get our bearings. Honestly, I haven't played Ninja Turtle game since, like a good Ninja Turtle game since, Turtles in Time.
Before you go out, I will test whether you still remember the basics of being a ninja.
Nice. Alright, looks like we got light attack with square, heavy attack with triangle. Object over there.
These objects are surprises I've prepared for you.
You can double jump, and then if you hold square, you pull out with a parachute. When you can. I'm loving the art style, by the way. Really hoping for some good things with this game, honestly. Oh yeah.
Perfect timing. Looks like a training dummy has found its way here. Show us what you know.
We're done. Yeah, I am a fan of the combo system. Right there, it was square, square, and then triangle uppercut. Square, square, triangle, downward attack. Brought him back to the earth. Alright, R2 is dodge.
Yet. As with all things, restraint is required.
Keep running
too much, and your heads will start to spin as well.
Okay, I see. That little meter means you'll go dizzy. Yep, just like that. Wanted to test it out. Maybe. Okay, so if you time it, and hit the R2 button. Yep, that's what they want right there.
Dodge right before the enemy's attack is about to hit to perform a back attack.
Okay, L3 is a lock on. Okay. So they want me to do what I just did.
Try to receive an enemy blow with your shell just at the end of your dodge spin in order to perform a parry.
Wait. Oh, you got me.
You seem to have the basics down. I am happy to see your daily training has not been for naught.
What now?
The red objects break if you attack them. Shuriken allow you to hit enemies and objects from a distance.
Alright. Whoa, okay. There's no real reticle to aim at. Maybe
you also throw your shuriken more accurately.
Okay. That's what I was looking for. So aim and then throw it. If you are just joining me playing on TMNT Mutants in Manhattan for PlayStation 4,
a good opportunity to teach you how to use your items.
Going through the tutorial real quick. Playing as Leo right now. Okay. Take your items over on the side. Nice. He just downs it. Character model. Looks solid. I really like the style. Bingo. Alright.
IFT glasses working? You know, that new gadget Donnie invented?
Give it a try.
Can you see those yellow shadows? That means the enemy isn't aware of your presence yet.
This is your chance to approach them and surprise them with a takedown.
This right here would be a great game to play with more than one person.
That felt good. That is what we call a takedown.
Feels That's what they call a takedown. It.
Bullseye.
Cool. So you do have to get to a certain range.
Yeah, that felt good.
Nice.
It looks like you can climb this wall here. Jump onto it to cling on. And
wow. You can just pretty much climb the
You can also walls. Glide by holding down the jump button.
Mother of God.
That drum can over there will explode on impact. But if you're careful, you can pick it up and carry it around. Hey!
Ah. Okay, so yeah, you just pick it up. You might want to back up a little bit and throw it.
Nicely done. Okay, time to move on. Try opening those shutters over there.
I feel like I should be holding a button to run, but that's not a thing. Oh, apparently doing that though.
Pull off on your own, so try to combine your strength to make things easier.
All right.
Follow me.
Okay. Woohoo!
First, cut ahead to jam the button.
Hold on a sec. Guys, use your tea glass. Something should show up. Your device is responding to something. Looks like there's a group of enemies back there.
Cool.
You can probably use those rails to move around faster. Try stepping on them. You can probably use the many wires around the city as well. They'll help you get around much faster, so use them when you're in a hurry.
Let us see if you can do something about these scoundrels. Before we end this session, however, you must learn about using ninjutsu.
Hold down L2 and press one of the buttons. Okay.
Let's go!
Okay, circle. Damn.
You each possess unique strengths and weaknesses. Use your ninjutsu.
Okay. And I do know that each of the turtles have their own weakness or strengths and weaknesses. Leo is well-rounded. Mikey is super fast but up close. Donnie is a little weaker, but you know, he has that range, and Raph is slow but strong.
This concludes your practical exam. Now go and save the city. If you remain close to each other, your strength will increase through turtle burst.
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh! Okay. No. More? What kind of game is this?
Let's go! Who says teamwork for wins?
I have no idea who does this with. You can look it up though. That'd be interesting. Alright. Let me try to run around here and grab all this stuff.
You have shown me that you are more than worthy. I am proud of you, my sons. Always remember that I can acquire items for you in exchange for battle points.
Okay, so Splinter is a vendor.
Go out and fulfill your duty as ninjas.
He said duty. Alright, got a trophy, white belt. That's probably for, stuff. Cool. I was concerned this game was very, like, level-based, you know? It was like each boss had just a level and you go in. So, you know, we'll see. See how this works. Check that out a little bit later. Jump right into story mode. Yes, what I was talking about. Do the upright steady slash. Queen Nut, General Krang, nice. Mega Krang, of course, Shredder. Okay.
Ready to kick shell!
Ready to kick shell, is what he said. I'm not sure if anyone else decided to kick some shell. Mother of Krang.
You came.
Yes.
Have I ever done otherwise,
General Krang?
You should know by now, I plan for all contingencies, Shredder. Can I assume that you are prepared for what comes next?
All is in order, General.
Excellent. Onwards. Shall we begin, then?
Indeed.
Why does Krang have baby legs?
Wait for me, Edgar.
This is bad, guys. I mean, like, really, really bad. I've never seen anything like it. It's the same thing all over the city. Crime levels are spiking like crazy.
It would appear our old adversaries are once again engaged in mischief.
I'm not sure if mischief is how I'd describe something this ambitious, Father.
You are right, Donatello. Whatever their motive, we are honor-bound to intercede, my sons. But we must do so with the utmost caution. As always, our enemies remain dangerous and unpredictable.
Yeah, well, they ain't the only ones.
Speaking of unpredictable, where's Mikey?
Right here, dude. Just found some leftover pie in the fridge that I am honor-bound to scarf down before we head out.
Honor-bound?
Oh, for I'm here with priorities.
It's just pizza, Mike. Let's go!
Such noble pepperoni. Such moral mozzarella.
Moral mozzarella?
Yeah. I could do that.
Dudes, check it out. It's the foot.
What the heck are those foot losers doing here? Last I checked, this was those purple dragon losers' turf.
Losers.
As much as I prefer to use my head, my gut's screaming that this is just a precursor to something larger.
And my gut's screaming that it's time for an extra large with anchovies and sausage.
Forget it, Mikey. We need to find out what the foot are up to. Let's move.
Okay. Maybe just anchovies?
Nice. So far, I like the like cutscene dialogue stuff.
Is planning something big, and whatever it is, it can't be good.
Cool. Now I know to find the enemy you have to use the tea glass and they'll just point you in the general direction. Looks like they want us over there. But we could do something a bit more fun. Like Spider-Man in this situation.
It's an enemy helicopter. They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful.
This is kind of cool. That trophy grind to grind.
Rex arrives first, everyone. Hurry before he wraps everything up alone.
Let's go. Oh, man. Okay.
There's still some bad guys hiding out around there. Go get them, boys.
Let's go! That felt good.
Alright, I am getting things like scrolls and whatever. Oh, okay, so that's a device that's hindering me. I see. Hopefully I could do it. What happened? Must have been above me.
Looks
Alright, let's check for this return delay thing.
War begins long before the first battle is fought. Might I remind you, I am not getting any younger.
It's an enemy helicopter. Oh. Yeah. They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful.
I already done that, but cool. Okay, I don't think I really need anything. My sons. Damage stuff? Nope.
Yeah, that felt good. Too easy.
I need to go over here. Oh, no. Right. We can't break their stuff. Splattered against the wall. Alright, more hideouts. Got a hideout over here. Oops. I got it. Alright, how do I put this thing away? Alright, looks like we're already on there.
With all the info we've gathered, I've been able to pinpoint Bebop's location. He's at the bank, marking it on your tea glass.
Not what I wanted to do at all. Let's head to the bank. Ready for nothing. Everyone in. Very good.
So guys, if Bebop is trying to break into the safe, does that make this, piggy bank?
Leo, can you talk to this guy?
Oh, I guess he's trying to bring home the bacon, huh?
Please, not you too, Leo.
I
can't move my limbs!
Oh no!
Best food ever.
Oh yeah.
Let's go.
That felt good.
Let's go.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Oh man.
Snap out of it.
Thanks. I needed that.
I'm not sure how to circle. Oh man.
Oh, so dizzy.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
Hey, even us brainiacs need a little assist sometimes.
Well, that's a thing that just happened. You got this, bro.
Here's Donnie.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Guys, a little help.
So he had 7 health bars.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Oh man. Hit me pretty hard.
It only hurts when I breathe.
Again.
And move. And break.
Hold yourself together. That was close.
I'm gonna smash your faces in.
Prepare to face your better.
Look out. Here I come.
Guys, a little help.
Oh man.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
Snap out of it.
Better late than never, dude.
Bring it. Let's go get him, guys. Let's go.
Half shell, but full go.
You picked a bad day to mess with me.
No! No more, Mr. Nice.
Yeah, Mikey is a cheerleader. Thing takes a while. There we go. Got knocked back, but someone finished it.
You bunch it.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and break.
Yes! Mission complete! Well done, guys!
Man, Leo got a whole lot of nothing from that one. Not at all.
Wonderful. You make your old father proud.
Super Sumo Slap, Rain of Fire, Barrier, and I got the Clan Foot Emblem. And I got a Charm. Alright.
You green dweebs think you got the best of old Bebop, do you? Well, you're all wrong. Cause Bebop's the best there is!
And that little piggy ran way, way, way.
All the way home.
Yeah, but he dropped something on the way. What is it, Don? Cash, and lots of it. But why rob a bank just to leave the money behind?
Yeah, no kidding. Imagine what someone could do with all that loot.
Hello? Rupert's Pizzeria? Yeah. I'd like to order 2,000 extra large cheese and pepperoni specials and 5,000 orders of breadsticks for pickup, please.
Typical.
Never mind, dude. Wrong number.
He said wrong number and he called the place by its name.
You were right, Sensei. The Foot are involved in the crime spike. We ran into them right here. Not exactly where we normally expect to find them operating.
There's nothing normal about this, Leo.
Yeah, we're picking up reports from all over the city. It's crazy up there.
Crazier than normal, you mean? Yo, Mikey, that pizza almost warmed up or what? Come on. Ain't like we got all stinking night.
Patience, dude. Wise men say, you can't rush perfection.
It's a microwave, dweeb.
If Shredder is indeed initiating a full-scale assault against the city, we are already at a disadvantage. We must meet his overwhelming numbers with stealth and cunning.
And we're gonna have to dig deeper to find out exactly what we're up against.
Yeah, dig deeper and hit harder.
Speaking of digging in, here it is. Nuked for our noshing nourishment.
About time.
Looks great, Mikey.
I'm starving.
So good.
Thank you, my son.
I told you, perfection. I'm an artiste. The Michelangelo of pizza. Wait a minute.
Okay, guys, time to go. We've got bad guys to hunt.
But
I... You eat
can
like
have
a rat.
More pizza later, Mikey.
More?
That was funny.
Father?
Wise man say, you snooze, you lose.
Man, I totally hate wise men.
Okay, who's next?
Alright,
You're passing this test with flying colors.
Gotta keep the old combo with Eric. Power down. That one's pretty important. Okay. I wonder if that goes across all characters. It does not. Okay. I don't know what that means. Oh, okay, okay. So it's just an emblem. It just, it changes up in the right hand corner up there. And when you change it, you get a trophy. Cool. Rocksteady's turn.
Shall we begin?
Dude, it's one of the subway switch boxes.
If the foot did this, they weren't using conventional weapons.
They're using their foot.
No way a sword could cause this kind of damage.
April, are you getting this?
Yeah, and I'm picking up reports of destroyed switch boxes all throughout the subway system. Someone's deliberately sending the trains out of control.
All right, guys. Time to get to work.
Yeah, work.
Dude. I can't believe the foot would stoop this low. You have to find a way to stop them.
Stop them from what? I don't know what they're doing.
I intercepted some enemy comms, and it sounds like they're planning something big.
I'm gonna let that go on. Just look and see if I missed anything. Got nothing. Oh, okay, explodey stuff. Does move around rather fast. Alright. Check that set. Move on. Click on the next call.
Everything's upside down.
No, not the explodey one. Oh, he didn't make it.
took you longer to help me than I estimated. Everything's upside down.
Ringing like the bell.
More where that came from.
Actually working out pretty well.
My sensor's picking up something. The enemy has started moving. I think it's time for a breather, guys. Drop by the lair anytime you want. Try to find some clues as to what's happening around this place.
Like, all right, I guess my turn. There we go. Yeah, that's what I thought. So if it's in the park. Check. It's fun. I wish it was a local multiplayer. Oh, one of us is carrying the gold. It is me. Turbo mode's cool. No! Turbo. That guy looks large and pissed.
I detect an 85% chance I will kick your butts. I am not in the mood for games. Let's go get him, guys.
Oh, yeah. Actually, That was cool. This has to be it. Okay, so I'm back here. That area I was wondering about.
Justice to this city.
Yeah, I'm very pleased with the style of the game. Looks cool.
You picked a bad day to mess with me. No more Mr. Nice Turtle. Here's Donnie!
Trying to get some, like, up close with each of the turtles. Let's see. Donnie's face expression's a little different. Starting to get down what direction to press for what turtle, which I imagine is pretty important. I did not see that coming. Playing Frogger right now. Don't let him get me! Just take a minute. I wonder if Donnie's faster at this. I just realized I'm using stuff. Damn it. Poor decision. Let's see. Donnie is slightly faster. That's pretty cool. Oh, good god, they all just got super balled between those. Trains there.
The enemy is about to attack. You have to stop them.
Over halfway. Got it. Didn't even have to fight that big guy. Time to take the fight to him. You heard April. So, yeah. You knew what this was the whole time. Alright. Oh snap, that was cool.
Say your prayers, Toidles.
Yeah, Toidles.
That's it. I'm never taking the subway ever again.
See, I think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey.
What daily commute? He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day.
You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Ouch.
You know that, or not.
Shell shock.
Ah, that got me.
Guys, little help.
Ha! Yeah, that was rough. I was hit by everything in that one.
That was close. I could eat a dozen of these. Back to the drawing board.
You got this, bro.
Took you longer to help me than I estimated.
I'm gonna smash your faces in.
Skull! Ringing like a bell. Snap out of it.
Oh, I couldn't jump.
You were paying attention. Best food ever.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Oh, we about have him. I was close too. Yeah. Come on.
Snap out of it.
Oh, sweet.
Just checking if you were paying attention.
Man. Getting freaking rocked. Is that everyone?
We have been knocked out.
Yep. So when you lose, you go to the pizza room where you have to consume pizza to survive. And the point is to not have everyone go to the pizza room, apparently. I don't know, for me, it seems like a place I'd want to be. Alright, we saw that.
That's it! Cutscene. Never taking the subway ever again!
Easy. Think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey.
What daily commute? He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day.
You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Ouch.
Oh boy. Knocked him down. So, one of the key things that I think you'd want to do is. Ah, shit, not that, but, oh, yeah, that cut me down pretty good. Well, that didn't do anything at all. Trying to collect these things.
Back to the drawing board.
Too easy.
Best way to avoid that move is to jump.
Oh man, brain drain.
Oh, he got me.
Ah,
I just landed. Come on.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Let's go! I've been knocked out. They're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Oh, boy.
You're down to two.
Come on. You down?
Well,
no, you got me.
Just happened. Hold yourself together.
Come on. Nope.
Yeah, everything's upside down.
Cool.
Man.
This will not do.
Pretty rough fight. I can get a few items from this because I wasted quite a few with that last fight. A plasma launcher, okay.
That's it! I'm never taking the subway ever again!
I think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey.
What daily commute?
Oh, what?
He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day. You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones. Ouch.
Come on.
When I breathe and move and blink.
that's when I breathe and move and blink.
Bring it!
Oh, Mikey's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Everything's upside down.
Oh, come on, man. That was really weak. You just got to shoot all of us. We had the chance to beat him, and you just got to shoot all of us with one go and kill everyone. That was pretty weak.
That's it! I'm never taking the subway ever again!
I think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey. What daily commute?
Shit.
He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day. You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Ouch.
Oh no, come on.
I can't move my limbs! Half shell, but full go.
Well, that's a thing that just happened. Guys, a little help.
Let's bring it.
Shell shock.
Let's bring it.
That just happened. Hey, you turn the lights out.
Why
does the world keep spinning? Get a hold of yourself, man.
Better late than never, dude.
Guys, a little help.
Oh.
Snap out of it.
Better late than never, dude.
You picked a bad day to mess with me. Let's go.
Oh, that.
Okay, yeah. I can totally.
Knock out for me.
You got this, bro. Just checking if you were paying attention.
It's go time.
No more Mr. Nice Turtle.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Gosh.
You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
No! Never.
Shell shock. Get a hold of yourself, man. Let's go.
Thanks. We got. Oh boy. That was cool.
Yes, mission complete. Well done, guys.
Yeah, I'm feeling of success too. Cause that, you know, on normal mode, that wasn't really that easy. That was pretty tough. Pretty crazy.
Wonderful. You make your old father proud.
Nice. For sure to get level 2. Home run swing, that's cool. Oh, that one's fancy.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome, but ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps. The fun's just getting started.
What the? Where'd he go?
He's like a 700-pound rhinoceros. Whoa.
Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started? No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.
Well done, guys. Time to get going to the next area.
Check out. Oops, we did. Might as well update it as we go. Alright. But it is. High jump really isn't that useful, so I'm gonna try to swap that one out for something. One second, guys. Alright. Shellfish is upgradable. What is it? Upgrade 2. I mean, level 2 I see, but... that's a spin attack. Donnie has a spin attack. I like healing, turbo, decoy is okay. High jump's one I don't like. Oh, I don't have enough to acquire him now. Which I guess isn't a big deal. I could get sumo slap. Thank you. give him decoy. Swap out his decoy for maybe that jump kick, ninja drop kick. No. Cool. Oh, it didn't equip it. How dare you. Okay. Cool, saving all that up. Back up again. Check out collectibles. Okay, so, you collect comic book covers, which I know they had tons of variants. This is cover B for issue 31. Actually, I believe I have this issue. Yeah, you collect comics, kind of like in the old Spider-Man games. That's awesome, running off the new IDW series, which is phenomenal. It goes up to 50, which I believe issue 50 was the it's kind of hard to say, but a character doesn't quite make it, so yeah, that's interesting. When we collect all of them, maybe I'll reveal that. You know, what character? And if you're a Ninja Turtle fan, you probably already know. Movie galleys is probably just, you know, the stuff that we've been seeing. Yep, it looks like there's a different one that's just, like, it's missing. That's cool, when you're done, it looks like you can play it all in order. And that's probably what this is, linking this to this, you know. Like maybe right here will be the fight scene. Right here will be the fight scene. And you play it all as one big movie. That'd be cool. But cool, I think that is it for me. We'll do two, we'll do this, I'll come back and I'll do the next two, here in the next day or so. So we get the whole thing finished and, you know, that'll be awesome. But in the meantime, head over to facebook.com/ManithGamesInc, check out all of our top news and stuff. We've actually been focusing a lot here on YouTube recently. So tonight we will have another stream, a little bit later, probably closer to, 10 or so. Don't quote me on that, but, at the Eastern time. So check back. As always, I'm Nightswarm. Thanks for hanging out. Watch me play, TMNT Mutants in Manhattan, and I will catch you guys later.
The only right choice.